I don't know if this ever happens to anybody else, but sometimes I get texts on my phone that weren't meant for me, or just kind of random. You know, it happens, you get missed texts, whatever. So on Monday night, I got a text from a number that I didn't know that said, "Ask me if I'm a fire truck." And I was like, "Okay, I'm suspicious of this. I have a feeling the answer will be something inappropriate. I'm wary. I don't want to text back." So I mainly just texted, "You've got the wrong number." To which I got the response, "Ask me if I'm a fire truck," with an exclamation point. So obviously, this person is very adamant about me answering the question. But of course, I was very wary, so I was like, "You still have the wrong number." And then they were like, "You're no fun." To which I responded with, "I can't answer a question I already know the answer to. You can't be a fire truck because, one, fire trucks are not conscious beings, and two, fire trucks do not have opposable thumbs." So I sent that, and again, he called me no fun. To which I then said, "I would have, however, answered the question if you had asked me if you were an extremely intelligent chimpanzee." Because, I mean, they could totally text. And while, okay, I admit it's not fun, it's a very creative answer. Would anyone else have answered that? No. So this continued into a conversation with this guy whose name is apparently Daniel. I don't know if that's true. Apparently, he's a high school student. Don't know if that's true either, but he collects phone numbers he sees online and then texts one of them once a week saying, "Ask me if I'm a fire truck." He's gotten some pretty, interesting people as well from it, and it's a fascinating hobby. So, there are very interesting people out there in the world, and sometimes you meet them through random texting, because apparently my phone number is somewhere online. I'm a little concerned about that because I'm not quite sure where. It's on my Facebook page, but it's private there for only my friends, and this guy's not that my friend. So who knows? On a completely unrelated note, before making this video, I was watching the new version of Jane Eyre, the movie with Mia, however you pronounce her last name, it starts with a W, and Michael Fassbender, and I have learned one of my new favorite phrases, which is, "I mentally shake your hand."